We were fired exactly the same day. Man stood across from me and he said to Clint, "You talk too slow and you've got this chip on your tooth, which you refuse to get fixed, and your Adam's apple sticks out. I mean, it sticks way out here. You know, it's ridiculous, it's terrible." So I said, "You know, I'm sorry, we have to let you go." And I said, "Excuse me, sir, what is it that I do bad?" And he said, "You can't act." So we left there, and Clint, you know, I've known Clint forever, and Clint maybe speaks 8, 9, 12 words a year, you know? And so we were walking up the street, and I said, "You know, Clint, you're really in trouble." And he said, "Why?" I said, "Because I can learn to act, but you're never going to be able to get rid of that Adam's apple." And somehow we both survived. As a matter of fact, that was the joke that Blake, when Blake called me and said, "What are we going to do about the billing?" Mm-hmm. I said immediately, "Clint gets first billing." Mm-hmm. I mean, immediately. I want it that way. And he said, "Well, Clint said that you're to get top billing." And I said, "No, he's to get top billing. And if we have to have an argument about it, but just say it's alphabetical." And I said, "But just jokingly, just to see what he says, say, why don't we just, because, you know, we're fairly well known, why don't we just put our first names and they'll know who it is and we'll do it alphabetically." Mm-hmm. Burt and Clint in, you know. Mm-hmm. He didn't go for that. So it's Clint Eastwood and Burt Reynolds in, you know.